Sliding slab shovel. Oh boy, it looks like we're gonna be touching things.
Here I go!
Hmm? Hi, Kitty. Yeah, hi. Hold on, the cat's talking to me.
What? Why, Kitty? What?
Where?
What?
You need to stop. Ow, mother French. You need to stop climbing on me like a fucking jungle gym. Alright, you need to stop that. You need to stop that, okay? Stop climbing on me. What the fuck? You wanna stay up there? Or what do you wanna do? What are you doing? What are you doing? Ow. You either need to sit on my lap, or you need to sit on the back of the chair. Because if you keep climbing all over me while I'm trying to record, I'm going to kick you out of the room. Stop that. Alright. Nice. Alright, looks like there's coins over here. And it looks like we could walk up this as well. Alright. Oh my god, Cat, what are you doing, bro? Come on. Stop that. Ooh, I freaking knew it. We got a secret. Yeah, boy. What? That's the middle gem. Where the heck is the beginning gem now? I never saw the beginning gem. Where'd it go? If I can't find the beginning gem, then I'll go back down and try to see if I can find it. Oh, there's a gem on that side. So it is that one. Okay. I think I can walk up it, right? I'm dead. Oh, that was the first gem. Okay. So what we can do is we can do this. Get up here to get this thing. Oh, wait, no, I can't. What? So let's see what this is. What the French, Toadette? What are you doing? What are you doing, Kitty? I feel you wagging your tail. You're up to something. This cat is up to something. I got such a late start on that. Oh, that was the third gem. Heck yeah, Pog. Alright, what is this? Since I can come over here and look at it. Oh, it's just a thing. Okay, that's cool. Let's do that. Slide it on over. Some of these levels are like a lot simpler than what they are. That level literally was not much of anything. Some levels take me like 5 to 6 minutes, others take me like 2 to 3. Cleared the course in 4 touches. We can do that. Let's do it again. 4 touches, huh? Alright. I'm gonna get my stylus out, because I'm not very confident with my fingernails. Okay, so that's 1, 2. This one might be a little bit more difficult. 3, 4. Oh, but I can't. What? But I need to do another one. I need to do 5 and 6, what? Let's do it again. Huh. Cleared course in 4 touches. How do I do that?
Yeah.
just kind of scoot. Okay, so there's one of my touches. Good to know, good to know. Okay. I need to be smart about those. Alright, so that's my first touch. And that's my second one. Three. Four. Yep, there it is. Okay, cool. I guess you can touch this block, but I don't know, like, what it gets you. There you go.
Oh, yeah!
Nice. Course click. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Nice. Ah, boy. Spooky specters at Shadow Manor. All right. All right, all right, all right.
Here I go.
Nice. This one's going to be kind of tricky because I'm going to want to be like... Okay, so we have... I see two gems. I don't see the third one. The ghosts respawn or not. I don't believe so. What are you looking at? Yeah, you're dead. Oh, here's a secret. What's over here? Is this where you have to go? Oh, this is where the last, the first, okay, so that's where the middle gem is. So that means, okay, so now we can get to the other two. You know what's funny is I swear I kept finding three or four. No, cat, hey. Good. I thought for some reason she was going to, like, just, I thought she was going to post up on the table. I was about to be like, please don't. So, we need to go up here, it looks like. What? Oh, there we go. So, we need to go this way to go get... Oh, I'm actually stupid. Line of sight here is kind of hard. There you go. That's the one. Please die. Okay. Well, that was not great. Oh god, they're following me. Oh, they're not. They're just stuck in, like, the whole hallway, I guess. So once I get on this, I'm just gonna turn it around the opposite way. I think the cat wants out. Hold on a second, everybody. I think the cat wants out. Cat, do you want out? Do you want out, kitty? Yeah, do you want out? Is that what you want? Do you want to go out? You want to leave? You want to leave? You can leave if you want. I'm gonna wait a minute or two and see if she leaves. I don't mind her. What? 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 What, kitty? What? You want to leave? Where you going? Yeah, she purrs.
or she'll go back out there.
The cat has departed. And like I said before, I don't mind the cat in my room. I just can't have her on the table because she'll shake the camera. All right, so let's go. Let's just run over there and get it. Can I just drop down? I can't. I have to get over there. Good. Come here. I'm gonna defeat you. See ya, idiots. Lol, XD. And I'll take that star. Is there a bonus room down there?
Yeah.
That had, like, stuff on it? Collected the 1-up mushroom. I did get that. Oh, wait. Apparently I didn't. Really? Hold on. Let me see if I can get the 1-up mushroom. I thought I got it.
Here I go!
Wasn't it behind me? Yeah, I got it. What? Speed run. If only somebody gave Mario and Luigi a fucking, like, headlamp, it'd just make it that much easier. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Nice. All right, cool. Moving on.